Here in this problem, we have to find the mass of in grams